Hello, welcome back to another episode of Milking the Devil Boss. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you two more ways to kill Devil fast. I am going to be showing you one slow way and one faster method, but yeah, with everything out of the way, let's get right into the video. So the first thing that you're going to do, or the first method, is you're gonna get any dashing move, preferably Vine's second move. Well, it doesn't dash, but you can go through walls. And Ryan Ren's ability where you can like teleport to someone. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna go here. You're gonna teleport inside, and then you're gonna use the move that teleports him, and then you're gonna make him teleport to you. By the way, if you don't know how to use that move, you have to click when you want him to teleport. Also, I saw this method from Builder Boy, so props to thank you for him showing me this. And then this next method is from Variety J, but other people found it out. That's Variety J is just where I found it from. So what you're gonna do is use any mode, and then this is gonna require another person. Just beware of that. Your friend has to have like Azim Senko. Or you have to have Azim Senko, and the other person has to have either Jokei or a Golden Jokei's last move. Preferably the Golden Jokei, because that does more damage. And then your friend is going to do Azim counter, and then you're going to do the last move of Jokei. And that's going to do a lot of damage. It's like the old one-shot combo. So this can also be used as a one-shot combo in 2v2s. But in any other way, this can't be used. I hope these methods were helpful. And I'll see you guys when I feel like it. Because it's the end of content month. And that's why I've been uploading a lot. Also because I've been getting a lot of motivation lately to start uploading more. So yeah, that's going to be for this video. Thank you if you watched it all the way. And bye.